and remain standing for the Westminster College alma mater. So